Hey, you want to know how Schindler got its Miconic name? You look in there. It says Miconic. It's trying to focus on it. I don't know if it will because the light is so bad. Yeah, I don't know if you can see it or not. And then it's going to close, and I'm gonna call it. You can kind of make out the M-I-C-O-N, but it does say Miconic. So Schindler, that's how they got the Miconic 10 name, because they made Schindler Miconics. And here's the elevator. As we all know, it's a Schindler. Because I've ridden this thing many times. Anyway, that'll be it.